Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale.
I got it.
Good. Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
What is this?
Thank you.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Well, father must have been some whore to make the life of him.
I'll kill you!
Atreus! Control yourself!
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no! Get this gun! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait. Some...
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry,
not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it because Magni's gone. Won't be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me. Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
The road's stuck. It's slower. What's going on?
Trap.
Father!
Boy, get out of here. Pull chains on the wall.
What? There are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silver one. He hunts them. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes in the... Get it!
Oh, I can't drown. I guess that's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do?
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked!
Her knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy. Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then.
Yeah. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Wine. The island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Yonahan!
Oh, stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy! You are not ready for this!
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
give up?
Stay away from my son!
Activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in! And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will. What did you do? Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can
feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
Strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me!
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
Atreus!
Stay away from my son! You don't have to do this!
There!
Stop him!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
Why? on, boy!
Fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy. No. We do it together. Son.
Giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Loki? When's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born? She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.